40th year of doing radio. If you've done it right, the only thing I'm thinking of when I'm on the air is what comes next. Because in radio, you're concerned with what happens when what you're doing now is done. Something else has to happen, and I'm going to be responsible for that. It's understanding what other people want and then being able to deliver to them that product in a way that is actually going to benefit the client that they represent.